Well, in a lot of cases, especially this one, they find me when I'm emotionally ready to handle the part, you know, and when I have something to say and something to express that is better off on a, you know, on a screen than it is in my head.
And our wonderful creator, Dave Holstein, dreamed of having Jim, so he manifested Jim for that role.
For a very long time.